everyone. Welcome. So today, as the title would suggest, I'm talking about the best bikini for big boobs. Okay, so a lot of people do not think that I have big boobs. They think that I don't know. They just don't think that I do. But I wear a 28F, which is not an easy size to house. But I have been on the hunt for a semi-full coverage bikini top that's really comfortable, that's also stylish, that's really cute, that doesn't make me feel super exposed forever. Like, I really have. I am not a big fan of teeny-weeny bikinis. It's just not my thing. But I still want to look cute, you know? I have a small rib cage, so that definitely factors in. But this bikini that I have in front of me right now is custom made. So, and it's custom made no matter who you are. She takes your measurements, she makes a bikini specifically for you. It was kind of expensive. I think I paid $124 for this. But in my opinion, for a bathing suit that's going to last you for years, that is totally worth it. Like, I have bought so many bikinis that are cheap that I don't wear because they make me feel uncomfortable or they don't fit me right. So investing in one was no big deal to me, honestly, because I was positive I was gonna love this bikini. I was positive it was gonna fit well, and I just have full confidence in the woman who made it. Okay, so without further ado, this bikini is from the brand Loba Swimwear. I think that that's what it's called. I know it's called Loba. I don't know what goes after the Loba, but this is what the top looks like. I'm gonna show you a video of me wearing it. So it's got these wide sides and a wide back where it ties in the front, and it has it's a halter style where it ties on top as well. So the wide sides protect you from side boob, perfect. The fact that it's custom made means that it's going to fit your rib cage, which is a big plus for people who are in my shoes who have pretty small rib cages but pretty big busts. And the cup area is tailored to my specifications. So it's big enough to fit my boobs, but also small enough to where I don't have to tie it so tight that the little tails are 4 feet long. You know what I'm saying? Like, if you have a similar size to me, you know what I'm saying. Like, you have to buy, you know, a medium or a large to actually have it fit your boobs, but to tie it tight enough to where it stays, you literally have tails that are this long on your ties. Not cute. So this is perfect. It's literally perfection. It's doubled. So there's two pieces of material. So it's really thick, really nice. It's not padded. So if that's your thing, this might not be. I don't know if she can add cups. You might want to ask. But this is just the best. It really is the best bikini I've ever put on my body. And also this color. She has, I think, 5 different colors. I'm not positive of that. But this is like a dusty mauve kind of tone. And it's got a ribbed texture. It's just really pretty. It looks really pretty on. I'm going to put a picture of me wearing it right here. And then I'm going to insert some footage of me actually trying this on. So yeah, like I was saying, it fits right in all the right places. There is sometimes the potential for under boob, but I find that it's actually kind of cute, dare I say. I don't know why, like, this bathing suit is just so comfortable and you can just easily adjust it. You can tighten the front if you want to. It's fully adjustable in that way. It just fits really, really nicely. Washes well. I've washed it twice. I took this on my trip to Las Vegas, and I swear to you, I have never in my life felt confident in a bathing suit in public. Like, I always feel self-conscious about my body and the way that I'm looking, and like the fact that my boobs are big and they are not usually not housed very comfortably or like securely. That is an issue. Security, boob security. I feel secure. I feel confident. I feel hot in this bathing suit. Dare I say it? Let me, I don't know, what's the word? Flex, feel myself. Yeah, whatever. Anyway, I just think that this is literally the cutest, best bikini I've ever put on my body. It was worth every single penny. I am absolutely in the market to buy another one. I'm definitely gonna get another color. Okay, so the second part of this bikini is the bottom. You can get any print you want in this. I chose this one because I thought it was really cute. This is a high-waisted style. This is pretty standard in my opinion. Like, I've had lots of high-waisted bikinis that I like a lot, but this one fits really nicely because it is made to my specifications. This was made specifically to my specifications. It fits me perfectly. It fits my butt perfectly, no sagging, and it fits my waist perfectly. It's absolutely amazing. And I really do think that the print is super cute. It's a bunch of women's bodies, celebrates diversity. It's got little butts on it. I just think that it's really, really cute. And it's super comfortable. It's lined, which is not uncomfortable at all. And yeah, you will have seen these in the video as well. So this is kind of cheeky. It's just a little bit cheeky, which I do not mind. I've said in previous bikini videos that I don't like the cheeky look, but this is subtle enough and not so cheeky that I mind it. So yeah, that is it. This is, in my opinion, and especially based on what I own, the best bikini for big boobs. So I hope that you try this if you're someone that struggled with these same issues that I have. And if you do, I hope that you love it. Willow does too. Willow hopes you love it. So yeah, thank you so much for watching. We will see you all later. Bye.